today we actually are going to do our daily item shop review, episode 2 of Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3. So maybe there'll be nothing new in the shop probably today. Yesterday was actually a really good surprise. Let's see what's in the shop. Possibly a new music track. If it is, I'm hoping for the device music voice. Maybe a new emote. Maybe just nothing. It'll be a boring old shop. 3, 2, 1. They brought it back. Why? Is this supposed to be close? Alright. Cyclo is back. This is a super recommended skin. I thought it would be an event skin, but it's not. But this is such a good skin. I highly recommend you guys buying this. Alright. The Beef Boss is back with the Backwing Deep Fried. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the Windshear Cloak. Very, very good skin also. He has comes with the Paddy Whacker pickaxe. The Flying Saucer is a glider that exists. Alright. Sandstorm is back. 3-8 styles. Set with the Scimitar. The Emblem Wrap. The Chrono Contrail. Yeah, really bummed they put back Cyclo. Magnus is back. Wow, so this is I believe it's like the first legendary skin that's ever been in the daily. That's crazy. Alright. The Plunge Up. New emote. Balletic. This is brand new. Okay, it's interesting. Shallon Set Up is back. Golf skin. Alright. Black Manta is back. Still here with Manta Pack. And the Manta Blades. And then the Atlantean Fish Stick and the Fish Stick Carving Tools are still here. But yeah, main highlights are Cyclo and, Violet before. Now we're gonna rank our iron shop. What? Because Cyclo came back, I am mad. I thought it was gonna be an event skin. But I'm happy I'm an OG owner of Cyclo. And I can... It hasn't even been a month yet either. I'm just saying, Epic hasn't been a month. It's been pretty much let over a high almost even a month this skin. I actually thought it would be rare too. I thought it would be an event skin. I will probably make a video talking about the cycle situation and my feelings for it. But yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe. My rating for the item shop I will be a 8 out of 10 because we got Cyclone, we got a new emote. And this Easter is still here. See you guys for another video next time. Peace out.